you're in a YouTube video. I'm not doing like a stream because I'm just gonna upload a quick video. I'm not doing a stream. I'm gonna edit it and stuff. You know it's gonna be titled
what?
Robbing stores in GTA 5 without killing anybody. And yeah, so that's what I'm doing. And I've been doing it for like about 8 something minutes. And yeah.
We got so close to getting a win. I was playing with one of my other friends.
Cool. Dude, I bought the armor Karima.
Yeah,
I didn't sell anything for Oh hi SWAT. Oh, that ain't good. Hey, the good thing is about it, y'all ain't gonna catch me. Oh, I was gonna do like a switch. Oh, there we go. We're gonna go, actually I don't know where we're gonna go right now. Let's do a little backflip right here. Never mind. I hit the wrong way, didn't I? Okay, I think I know where a place I can go with at, so. Okay. Oh, I would need that bunker real fast. If that bunker was open, that'd be like the perfect little getaway. Alright, I know where I'm gonna park this car. Right here. Brayden, I didn't sell my Duke's car.
Okay. Cool.
I saved up. You should buy it, it's good. It's already got bulletproof tires. Oh no, SWAT. And bulletproof windows on it. It's a pretty good little car. Guess what color mine is? Yeah, I just kept it white. I bought mine on white and I put white rims on it, or white walls on it with money sign rims on it. Well, I like it. I think it looks pretty good.
Sounds dumb.
Well, I think it looks pretty good. But dude, guess what?
What?
Yeah. I don't know how long it's gonna take me to edit, but I might get a keyboard and mouse just to make it a little bit faster instead of on a controller, you know? Mm-hmm. You know how do you edit your videos?
No, I've never edited.
You go to PlayStation video. Whoa, buckaroo. Aw. I bet this is gonna take up half of my video time just trying to get a time trying to get these peeps off of me. I got 2 helis on me and like 50 cars. Nah, I just joined one and I was like, I don't know. Probably still in game chat.
No, she's not.
No, I don't know.
Her mic's probably muted. Are you playing story mode?
No, I'm doing online.
No.
Did you listen to me? Boy.
No.
I said I'm in a public match, which we just started up a video like 5 minutes ago. And yeah. Oh, hi, Aubrey. You're in a YouTube video.
Hey, Aubrey. What's up?
I thought y'all were in a party chat, game chat together. I was like, what are they doing? Mm-hmm.
Aubrey. Mm-hmm. I literally just logged back on the GTA. I'm gonna play one match and I'm talking on the GTA.
And doing videos with me. you don't have to do videos with me. I'm just kidding, Brayden. You don't
did
have
you
to.
Get that purple pump? Did you get that purple pack whenever I was?
Oh, Brayden, guess what level I am?
Level 73.
Uh-huh. Wait, how'd you know?
I don't know, I just guessed.
I'm level 73. Get on my level. I'm kidding.
I'm also level 72, so, man, I'm catching up, bro.
I'm about to be level 74. I've got 3 more little bars left to go. Dude, should I go into Forza and Torno? I'm going into Forza and Torno. Getting a 5-star, brother.
The little shocks from my RC car are weak.
Oh, hey, Buckaroo. Oh, no. This ain't good. Buddies, you can't try to... I'm gonna go straight through. Oh, he didn't give me a 5. Oh, I'm scared that there's a tank gonna be in here and be like... Oh, they haven't even hit me.
What did you do, go into the army base?
Yeah, they haven't even hit me. Hey, buddy.
I remember when we got that stupid Area 51 raid.
Pretty fun.
Who's done?
I'm leaving the area now. He's like, sir, leave the area now. This is for authorized personnel only. I'm like, don't you see me leaving? I mean, they didn't care. They seemed to didn't care that I have like 50 cops on me, but okay. I'm happy with that. Oh, I'm gone, man. Oh, they've not even hit my windshield. Cause they can't. What? Aw. Oh. Dude. Oh! Oh, now they are. Oh! Oh! Oh, this ain't good at all. This is not good at all. Maybe it is. Oh, that was actually pretty clean. Oh, this is a perfect hideout.
That's not something my sister told you.
I know. Come on. Can't, never mind. They found me. I was about to escape. Alright, let's get out of here, brother. Dude, I have made $7,000 out doing this. Oh, don't go in the water. Don't go in the water. Don't go in the water, car. They're trying to hit me, but buddy, you kind of can't because I've got windows the size of, yeah.
You know, you could just let that sit there and let them shoot you.
Yeah, they can't do nothing about it because they is the same job, bulletproof tires and bulletproof windows on it. So, I mean, really, they can't. It kicked me from the party somewhere. Oh, I was trying to hit that car off the road, but. They seemed to didn't care.
Didn't you say Brandon is a really bad player?
Brandon, you can see that I'm a kitty and a cat, so.
Really?
Why?
I don't know. We were just playing. He just gifted it to me. So.
Alright, after we lose these guys, I'm probably going to end the video here because it's getting kind of long. Probably been like 16 or 17 minutes because I think I've been timing it because I'm trying to make my like videos just a little. Oh no. Ooh. Like this car, I encourage y'all to go buy it. It's really fun to drive, I promise. I would not be lying to y'all. Oh, I was gonna hit those peeps, but I couldn't. Ooh, I about ran into that.
Let's go where we landed whenever we got that win.
Oh no, alrighty.
I'm at the place in Travis Scott.
Oh, wow. Wow. That thing, this thing is actually really good underwater. This thing should be this, called the submarine. Cause you made my earthquake. Hey, guess what horn I have on this thing, Braden?
The Dixie horn, I already know.
How? Have you been stalking me or like something? Oh, wow.
Oh, I
watched
your video.
Nothing's about to jump to
me. No.
Why is it? Oh.
I'm gonna go. If you're going to play Mud Runner.
Oh, I just heard someone moan.
No. No. I didn't even do anything. Alright, I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. See y'all in the next one.